An attack in Baghdad on Monday morning has killed at least 26 people and left another 90 injured. Security officials say two suicide bombers are responsible. It happened in the center of the Iraqi capital, with some of the injured said to be in a critical condition.